أهلا وسهلا، أنا من سوم بيجي سوم، أنا من كوريا. Actually, I like to make some YouTube channel for some Korean class for Arabic people because Adrusu, Arugatu, Arabia. Anna, so I have been living in Saudi since 18th of May, so it's just like a bit past 3 months. So I saw many people try to learn, especially young generation, and also we. Since I arrived in the Saudi for work, I immediately started learning Arabic. And then currently also I'm teaching Korean to one of the some the Saudi who are living in Riyadh, and she is also young generation. Also she is teaching Arabic for me in the through the internet. So actually when I teach her, I thought it's better to share. I mean spend a bit more time and then share what I teach for simple Korean. And then so I decided to create the channel. Then currently I'm living in Alcova, and then so far it's the first time to doing this work, so I don't have like proper equipment to record, or I don't have skill yet to make a channel or very fancy, but at least I started, so I will keep improve my channel and to make you guys more interested in Korea. About myself, introducing myself, I will do one by one, and then the main point of this channel is teaching Korea, so at least we learn one or two word or sentence every day. So today we'll say the greeting kind of sabah khairi or and the sabah nuri, masa khairi, masa nuri. But we don't have we don't have masahat khairi. We don't say that. Actually, we don't have. But we someone say sabah nuri. But it's hard to hear when you are actually in Korea. Maybe some company or some people are using. But my experience, it's hard to hear. We just say to friend, 안녕, 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 only for friend. And if there is a bit more formal, you can say everyone, 안녕하세요, 안녕하세요. But if you come to work and then there are some high position and your manager are in the office, and then we usually say, 안녕하십니까? 안녕하십니까? So if you see the Korean, or if you are in Korea now or have to chance to speak with the Korean, then you can just say 안녕하세요. It's the like a basic one. Everyone will understand. 안녕하세요. And then here's my only theory why we don't have Sabah Kairi because I think the Korean people are working hard, really hard. It's crazy for work. Like every morning, we are thinking about the work. Like a lot of things to do in one day and a lot of stress for work. And then just think about, like for my case, I go to work and my brain only think about work. How can I solve this issue? How can I deal with this problem? And then I arrived in my office. I don't feel like a good morning. It's bad morning because a lot of things to do. And it's my own theory. It may become we don't say sabah khairi or good morning. We just say 안녕하세요. So it is okay. Anytime you can say 안녕하세요. And what else? But we have like a good night. Have a good sleep. Have a good sleep. It's we say just 잘 자요. 잘 자요 means have a good sleep. And then yeah, today it will be enough to learn today two words, 안녕하세요 and 잘 자요. 안녕하세요 잘 자요. I try to make a better content with some letters that I can share with you. So next time. It will be improved. It will be improved by Arabic, and I hope it also you will be more interested in Korean or Korea. Yeah, I will upload next time. I will upload next time again with better content, and then Mahasalamati, Ilalikari. See you next time.